Luton Town almost upset the apple cart in the cup semi-final at Villa Park, but Everton were not to be denied, and a second successive final appearance at Wembley was booked courtesy of goals from Kevin Sheedy and Derek Mountfield.
He drove one. It's there! Sheedy curls it. Mountfield's there! And it's a goal! Derek Mountfield! They only equalised 5 minutes from the end of normal time, and they won the match 5 minutes from the end of extra time.